There's another version of the story she never told me. Once, the center of our island, eaten away both sides, land between, becoming more narrow. If this keeps on, Guam will be cut in two. We must do something to stop it. As we talked, a messenger brought word. A giant fish had been seen in Pago Bay, nibbling, nibbling, deeper, deeper. Pago Bay covered with our canoes, we paddled, sailed beyond coral reef, looking for the giant fish. We didn't find it, for it is hiding. The bad news passed from village to village, heard by the young women who used to gather at a large, deep pool called Agana Spring. They went there to bathe and swim, to talk and laugh, to sing. They washed their long hair in cool, clear water, rinsed with the juice of lemons, threw the lemon peelings into the spring. One day, lemon peelings were found floating in Pago Bay on the other side of the island. Water is passing. The fish is eating the land from underneath. If this goes on, we will fall to pieces. They cut off some of their long, beautiful hair and wove it into a net, spread out in every direction. Then they began to sing. The fish heard the sound. It swam into the underland waters to hear more clearly. They sang all their known songs. Then they invented new ones.
Proclamation number 4347. Reserving certain submerged lands adjacent to Rose Atoll National Wildlife Refuge in American Samoa and certain submerged lands for defense Guam needs of the United States and Guam and Virgin Islands territory. The submerged lands in Upper Harbor and those adjacent to Inepson Beach and Yordanelle Point in Guam and certain submerged lands Guam is hereby declared to be an unincorporated territory of the United States.
Therefore, I, Gerald R. Ford, Itatan Mami, our father, president of who are quote, the United
Guam
States
is hereby declared to be an unincorporated territory of the United States.
Thy kingdom come, do hereby proclaim that lands hereinafter described are quote, exerted for
Guam is hereby declared to be an unincorporated territory
of
the United States.
Guam and government of United States Virgin Islands, on earth as it. Guam,
quote,
one.
Guam is hereby declared to be an unincorporated territory of the United
submerged
States.
Lands adjacent quote, to the following uplands. In witness, whereof
quote,
I have here
Guam is
set
hereby
my hand,
declared to be an unincorporated territory
of
the United States.
In the year of our
unquote.
Lord, as we forgive those who trespass. 1975
quote,
and of
Guam is hereby declared to be an unincorporated territory of
the
United States.
The giant
unquote.
Fish swam nearer, nearer, swam farther, farther under island
quote,
toward
Guam is hereby
last,
declared to be an
to
unincorporated territory of the United States. End quote. Quote,